That's fun! Oh, we're still live on Facebook. People are getting a glimpse behind the magic and the writing and everything. This is exciting today. Okay, so you wrote Sangria. What was the story? Where were you when that happened, if you don't mind?
We were right here on Music Row. Josh Osborne had the title. We were also with Trevor Rosen of Old Dominion.
Love Trevor. He's
and
a lot of songs.
We just talked about, you know, songs are like sausages. You shouldn't watch them being made. You should just enjoy them when they're done. It's very ugly.
Wait till they're
so
encased.
I don't know how to talk about the story, but Trevor is so talented. Josh is so talented. And we just wrote the song, and we're very thankful that Blake Shelton put it out. And, you know, kids love the song. You look on YouTube, and there's children everywhere singing Sangria, which is perfect for children because
of
it's
course.
About getting drunk, forgetting what hotel room you're in, and that kind of stuff.
And
yes.
going and doing some yes. Lambada.
But also, I wrote a little song that goes like this. She don't throw any t-shirt on and walk to the bar. She don't text her friends, I gotta get some tonight. She don't say, it's okay, I never loved him anyway. She don't scroll through her phone looking for a Band-Aid. It's different for girls when their hearts get broke. They can't tape it back together through the whiskey and coke. They don't take someone home and act like it's nothing. Can't just switch it off every time they feel something. A guy gets drunk with his friends and he might hook up.
Woo!
Fast forward through the pain, pushing back when the tears come up. It's different for girls. It's different for girls when their hearts get broke. They turn on Amy Page and sing along to the radio.
Aww.
Look at all the hearts coming up.
Aww, great.
Number one song for Dierks Bentley and L. King. Thanks to the Big 98 for playing
Woo!
The music.
Thank
and for
you.
The fans for listening to the music.
We're double dipping right now. We're double, like, Facebook Living. So, question
I've
about...
I've never Facebooked Live before.
Really?
Yeah, I have.
You're such
this
a natural.
Thank you.
You're going to be addicted. He's going to be, like, doing it from everywhere. You
yes.
could just whip it out in, like, a cafe.
Like Kacey Musgraves with her karaoke
you
mic.
You know where she got that idea, don't you?
No.
From me.
Oh, I
before
thought maybe from...
No.
From Punky Brewster or something.
Oh my gosh, that's funny.
By the way, if you have not heard the Kacey Musgraves song, Space Cowboy, it is it would bring tears to a glass eye, so make sure you look it up. I keep looking sideways because there's two cameras.
Actually, what's funny is look what I got today.
What? Oh, the new album. I'll be taking this with me.
Well, you're helping St. Jude, of course.
This,
so it's going to be J.T. Harding, Chris DeStefano.
Matt Jenkins,
John Knight, and ACM Award winning... Lauren Elena.
Oh, I thought she was going to say
me. Did you know
me.
That?
No.
She got an ACM for Top New Female.
I love it.
Yes, she was a hot mess. She was crying. She was so, Reba called her, made her cry.
Oh, wow.
Reba makes people cry. She's like Larry King.
Make
she
her
has the
cry.
Tough
for
don't
those of
make
you that
cry.
Don't know, really quick, Matt Jenkins has written Setting the World on Fire, Where It's At. John Knight wrote Boy for Lee Bryce. Also,
Cole
Break
Swindell.
On Me, the new Cole Swindell song. Chris DeStefano. Has written tons of songs for Luke Bryan, Carrie Underwood.
Yeah.
Morgan Evans, Kiss Somebody.
Kiss Somebody.
So you don't want to miss this show.
No, please get yes. your tickets now because it's going to sell out.
I can
out.
Never be a weatherman. It's like backwards.
No, it's backwards. We flipped it. We flipped it. It's yes. weird. See, I was telling you, it's strange. You don't know like which direction to go in. If you get to thebig98.com, you can see the seating chart. There are some tables that are still left close up front. I believe if you get VIP, which is $125, you get to hang and like meet the artists and stuff, the performers.
Ooh, Lauren Elena. And also the guys from the Symphony
the guys,
coming.
That's right. So what's going to be, but wait, tickets start for as little as $28. So it's totally doable at every, you know, price point. And the point is that it all goes to St. Jude, all
could
the whole
give a
price
couple
of the
away?
Door.